Tell me what you know about the weapons shipment.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Wrong answer. Try again.
What weapons?
The chemical weapons. Don't test my patience. We've been here for over an hour.
This is illegal.
Hey, don't talk to me about the law. You gave up that privilege when you decided to become a criminal. Tell me what you know.
Fuck you.
About the imminent Brexit Day attack on London. But who sent you the orders?
I'm the mastermind behind all of this. What? Do I seem incapable of doing something like this on my own?
Keep messing around and you'll be swimming around in the Thames. I want to know who sent you the orders. Give me a name.
Forget it. If I talk to you, I'm as good as dead anyway. What's the point?
Well, it's either you talk now. Well, that wife of yours, Anna, is being charged with you.
How do you know my wife's name?
I know more about you than you'll ever know. And, yeah, your son Marcus, I'd be happy to find a wonderful orphanage for him as well.
You wouldn't dare. You can't do this.
Start giving me some information then. I've been here for 2 hours now.
We never discussed names. He contacted our pro-Europe group through different people.
Where's he from, this guy, huh? Iraq? Syria? No,
he didn't sound Arab. Somewhere in Eastern Europe. Bulgaria, I don't know. Maybe Russia.
Russia? Why would Russia want to provide chemical weapons to your pro-Europe group to attack London? You're lying to me.
I'm not. I swear.
Who delivered the weapons to you?
Your own Counter Terrorism police unit.
Those type of accusations will get you in a lot of trouble, my friend.
Why are we not in the police station right now? Why are you on your own? You know that your own men are corrupt.
Look, I'm not going to ask you again, all right? Give me a name.
I overheard someone say the name Murat.
Murat? Okay. What's his last name?
He doesn't have one, just Murat.
Who is he? Madonna? Of course he has a last name.
I swear. That's all I know. Have some water. Please.
When did you speak to him last? What did he say exactly? I need specifics.
One of his men called a few hours ago. He said we had the green light for the Brexit Day attack.
What time is the attack? Exactly.
The explosives were set for midnight.
Fuck me. How many of you did he hire?
5 of us. Me and 4 others, but including your men. I don't know how many are involved. Maybe 15, 20.
Jesus Christ.
Water, please.
Which one of my men did you speak to?
I think mum was called John.
Johnson?
Yes. I think so.
That slimy prick. Who else was there?
Johnson and two other guys. They brought it to our warehouse last night.
Right, where are the explosives now? Come on.
Attached underneath our bridge.
Right, well, are you going to call your men now? You're going to call them now? You're going to put a stop to all of this?
Call your men? They're in charge of all of this. We don't have control over the detonation.
To ask, why are you doing this? Not just you, all of you.
For the European Union.
You can't give two fucks about politics. I'm just a terrorist.
I'm afraid your government are the real terrorists.
You don't see my government killing innocent people to push their political beliefs now, do you?
No, they just blow bridges up.
What was that?
You heard me. You're not behind the attack tonight. It's your government that's behind all of this.
Enough with the conspiracy theories, all right?
Murat was hired by your government to carry out this attack.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell me why, on God's green earth, my government would want to hurt their own people, let alone support the European Union. May I remind you, our country voted to leave.
The vote was rigged, and you know it. I'm curious. Did you vote to leave or remain?
Commander, yeah, this is Detective Chief Inspector Price. No, listen to me. It's urgent. Right, there's an imminent attack tonight at midnight.
On London, during the Brexit parade. It's the pro-European group. I need you to restrict all access to Tower Bridge immediately and evacuate the surrounding area.
Hey, don't worry about where I got my intel from. Are you going to do something about this or not? There are thousands of lives at stake here. Where am I? So they got to you as well, did they? Don't worry about where I am, you corrupt fuck.
I've told you all I know, honestly. Just please, just let me go.
You're no use to me anymore.
Wait! There is one way to stop this.
You're lying again.
No, I swear. Right now I see that I want to help you.
I'm going to give you one chance. If you're lying, I promise you, this attack will be the least of your worries.
Right, there's a code.
Keep talking. In 5 minutes, half of London will be on fire.
Murat sent me these numbers. Right? 31-01-20.
What do you want me to do with that information?
He said to call this number if for any reason we had to abort the attack.
He said, what took you so long?
This is for the 90% that voted to remain. the real votes.
Good morning, Mr. Price. Time for your medication.
There is a feeling of dismay around the world on what marks the third anniversary of the pro-European Union group's Brexit Day attack on London. 3 years ago, London was brought to a standstill as containers carrying chemical weapons exploded on Tower Bridge. The attack, perpetrated by the pro-European Union group, was supported by countries of the European Union, including France and Germany. This attack triggered the current European war between the United Kingdom and its closest ally, Russia, against the countries of the European Union.
מסביב לעולם יש בהלה גדולה לגבי מה תביא למשל השנה השלישית פעולת הטרור בלונדון שבוצע על ידי קבוצת אירועים אירופאים בקונגרס.
שש
הראשונים, אני מגובה לקיבועות שיכולות לעשות מה שקורה.